I love tea tree. I think it's one of the best ingredients, because not only is it really, really helpful in managing Demodex at low dose levels, where you can do it daily, but it's also a wonderful antiseptic that's great for rosacea patients, it's great for acne. When you're looking at Demodex in particular, the tea tree is a wonderful thing that you can use for maintenance. Now, you might need something topically if you have active Demodex to be able to knock it back, but it's the ongoing maintenance that's so compelling. So tea tree is a natural ingredient, a natural antiseptic, and when used in the right doses in combination with other hydrating ingredients, it becomes a really successful, effective management tool for everybody, just prevention and all the way to the chronic patients. Then we do the tea tree products. We love them. We have three of them that are used for the lids in the face, non-irritating, no stinging, no burning, very hydrating with shea butter and chamomile. So we have a nice maintenance program. And then we do the covering at night. We also have a really nice eye serum for the eyelid, which you can use, which has the hyaluronic acid in it, which everybody loves, and three clinically proven active ingredients, unscented. So guys, men love it. The male doctors are loving it. So we really try hard to do everything, take a natural approach first line, be an adjunct to other remedies that we know severe patients need. I use the analogy of the brushing and the flossing as clean the lids, clean the whole face, because if you're dealing with Demodex or other ocular surface diseases, it's not just about the lids. You want to take care of the whole face, but also do the compressing, because you need to be able to get those oils out. Dry eye was something that nobody really wanted to engage in for so many years, but now there's every reason to, because it is so predominant. It's no longer just an old person's disease. This is something that's affecting every single human body, and today with the diagnostic tools that are available, we can really help everybody that has a chronic condition, but also really engage those that are the millennials that are out there that are staring at devices, that are going to be prone to dry eye, help prevent it from ever occurring prematurely. We really have a variety of natural remedies that are adjuncts to other products or procedures that help the moderate to severe, but also we have really beautiful products and easy ways to just step on into dry eye prevention. All of the products that we manufacture and distribute are for eye care professionals, and so we're not in mass market, we're not in, you know, CVS pharmacies or Costco membership clubs. We believe very, very strongly that the conversation about dry eye needs to be a conversation that the doctor has with the patient, and that today it's easier than ever to do that, and that it's a way for you to build goodwill and to really help your patient and enhance the bottom line. Of equal importance, it's something that you can really do that'll change people's lives in a very simple manner. We have excellent customer service. You have excellent support for you, the office, but also your patient. So after they walk out the door with our products, you can call our toll-free number and we're right there for the patient. If you ever have any issues, we take care of it. So I think that it's one, and we're kind. We're an easy company to work for. So we're a small company, but mighty. And we really do everything we can to support you helping your patient.